Kickoff magazine has provided a list of players that will be let go by Orlando Pirates. Looking at the names, it doesn't surprise me because most of them are not playing and some of them are on loan. So this will be good for both parties as players will get that much needed game time and Orlando Pirates will be able to save some money. So here is the list of all the 7 players.